afternoon. I'm Miss Nisha Sayed. Today I'm going to deliver a speech on English Language Day. English Language Day is celebrated each year on April 23, the date when tradition says William Shakespeare was born. Shakespeare has been called the greatest writer in the English language. Shakespeare was English poet, playwright and actor, and widely regarded as the greatest writer in the English language and the world's greatest dramatist. He was born on April 1564 at Stratford, United Kingdom, and died on 23 April 1616 at Stratford, United Kingdom. His plays continue to be published, performed in the theatres and seen in film almost 400 years after his death. The first English Language Day was the result of work of United Nations. The United Nations celebrated its first English Language Day on April 23, 2010. That day, a number of events were held at UN's headquarters, New York. We celebrate English Language Day because its aim is to entertain and inform the people about the history, culture and achievement associated with the English language. The day often features book reading events, English poetry, quizzes and book reading events and other activities that promote the English literature. As we all know that William Shakespeare is called the national poet and the Bard of Avon. His famous works are about life, love, death, revenge, mystery, jealousy, magic, murder, etc. He wrote the blockbuster plays of his days. Some of his most famous works are Macbeth, Romeo and Juliet, and Hamlet. Thank you so much.